long-distant lovers out there. It's a cover.
Oh,
guys all know how the Liberty Bell got cracked? Huh? Anyone know how it got cracked out there? Alright, I'm gonna tell you. There's this guy, right? He was a fucking old hunchback who used to ring the bell at noon time, all the time, right? So he was getting sick and tired of going up and down the stairs, so he decided to hire a new guy. Some new guy, you know, comes in and the fucking guy got no arms. He goes, how the fuck are you gonna ring the bell with no arms? And he goes, come on, I'll take you upstairs and I'll show you. So the guy fucking bells down his stand and he fucking goes, bang! Smashes his fucking face into the bell. Bong! Winds up again. Bang! Bong! He goes, wow, this guy does pretty good. He winds up fucking goes for the third time, smashes into the bell, goes over the belfry, falls down on the ground. Everyone's down there, the police, everyone's down there, the guy going, oh, jeez, anyone know this fucking guy? They're all looking at him. They go, that's the old hunchback. And he goes, you know this guy? And he goes, no, I never seen it, but his face rings a bell. Boiling point.
I'm sorry.
How about fun to you? Can you listen to that one?
Blood on his head.